For you, sire, I brought you the finest pastries in all of the kingdom.
Thank you for your generosity.
For you, sir, my lord, I have brought you gold.
Thank you once again for your generosity.
For you, my majesty, I have brought you the greatest gift in all the seven kingdoms, a U7Buy discount code coupon. All you gotta do is use the discount code EMP and you'll get 5% off all your purchases.
Thank you for this amazing gift. Now I can finally beat King Charles and his OP pay-to-win team. I can't wait to go and use it.
Yo, what up everyone? Welcome back to another video. We have a very interesting one and a very silent commentary, kind of, because I am so shattered. I am so tired. I don't even want to get into why I'm so tired. It's just work, you know, but anyways. It's not even just work, it's just, you know, I've been sleeping so late the past week, and then, you know, when you suddenly have to go back to work, I just literally couldn't get asleep, so I haven't slept at all in like 24 hours or 36 hours or 40 hours. Anyways, no name underscore 1909, first up with a double 97 Messi. That is insane. These are player pick packs from this kind of, I'd say more towards January, maybe one or two or before January. Just some of the best collected ones I could find. And yeah, Tom Thorne, Tom underscore Thorne 10, they were the nice one. And Allison, a Hummels and a Havertz. That's such a nice mixture of 87 plus as well and all. So it's very, very nice. Unde and Dacine. That's a lovely, wow, that's even better. I totally forgot about that. Oblak and Griezmann, team of the season. There's a lot of team of the season ones so far. Team of the season so far is in these, so it's even nicer, I guess. Yeah, that's a really, really nice team of the season card. Anyways, next up we have, okay, here we go. I just thought I'd show it there as well again. Wolf's Chants and Songs. I love some people's usernames. I think it's really, really nice. And let's see what he gets in this player pick pack. And it's, that's a bit annoying that it's showing it that way. But yeah, I mean, Griezmann again. That's a very nice one. Yeah, you know, I know a lot of people get disappointed when they're untradeable, but dude, these are such usable cards. So the reason I mention that is because I've had quite a few people DM me on Instagram saying, oh, look at this pick pack. I'm just so annoyed that it's untradeable. I mean, you know, such usable cards. Some people get unusable cards as well, you know. But look at that. First up is Gnabry and his player pick. Now, if memory serves me correctly, this is a nice long video. Well, sorry, nice long clip. So first up, he gets Gnabry. Let's take a look. Come on, Zed. What do we got first? Quite a few player pick packs left. Here we go. Next one is, that's insane, man. Werner. That's a back-to-back. And such usable. Like, he's building his team right there on a completely different level, you know, from these player picks. But the next one after that was nothing. But let's take a look and see what's the one after that. And it's another team of the season. That is remarkable. That is ridiculously remarkable. That is unbelievable. He's building his team right there. I mean, just imagine this was at the start of FIFA. These are, like, expensive players. Yeah, I mean, they still are now to, compared to a lot of people who barely have, like, 200k, you know what I mean? But still, I don't know what point I was making there. But anyways, underscore per.rel, so Perel, with a very nice one. Odegaard and Suarez. Nice, lovely choice there. I mean, Suarez for me is a no-brainer, but there are people that would go for Odegaard who are much bigger fans, and because it's untradeable, you can have that luxury of choice. But yes, I know you might think, oh, no, you're stupid. Why would you say that? No, there are definitely people out there that would go for Odegaard, especially people who are from that country as well. So I'd kind of do the same. Lewandowski, Müller, and they have a Champions League card in there as well. That's a nice-looking pack. Next up is Fun SSP with Lewandowski again featuring, and Kimmich. Some lovely player pick packs. The thing is with player pick packs, the reason it's like they're really exciting is because we get to see some crazy ones, and picks, like pictures are acceptable in player pick packs. I don't usually accept picks in the videos, but because it's a player pick pack, it is definitely acceptable, because most people, the clip lasts 5 seconds usually with a player pick pack, so the pick is more than enough. That was almost like a tongue twist, a pick pack with the pick pack. Anyways, JL Mevlu, this is before January, The reason I put this in is because I thought that was really nice. You know, before January, not too many cards out, and then he gets all three as specials. That is really rare at the time. James Dmytrovsky, who's featured before, and you can see why he's featured before with this 99 back-to-back. 99 Van Dijk and 99... Ugh, and just as we're talking about that 99 De Bruyne and 99 Van Dijk, Dylan goes and just takes the spotlight there with a double 99 Messi back-to-back. Unbelievable. What a way to start this... Not start this video, but what a way to move to the middle of this video. Next up is Lewis Lumsden. And that's a very nice one. I like it when there's like 5-player picks. And I'd like to see someone get 4 out of 5 in these, you know? That'd be so nice. I think the most I've seen in a 5 set is 3, if I'm not mistaken. But Ter Stegen there and Parejo, very, very nice indeed. All right, let's go into the next one. So, next up we have that one guy, and he gets 99 Lewandowski team of the season. I was saying this earlier, that it's so nice to see multiple 99s now. A lot of games, I think, like, I think NBA 2K, do they have a lot of 99s, or are they... I think they do, right? But I know, like, the... I can't remember. Is it called NFL? Is it just called NFL 2K? I don't know. But I just see a lot on Twitter, because I don't play it, that there are a lot of 99s as well in them. And I think hockey has some 90. My point is, it's nice to see FIFA starting to put more 99s in. So we've got Lewandowski, De Bruyne, Van Dijk, Messi, Ronaldo. And we could be seeing a Neymar or Mbappe, one of them getting... I think it'd be more Mbappe, right, with the 99? And maybe Neymar with the 98? Or maybe both, actually. We don't know. Diogo SM with that Griezmann there. Very, very nice. And a UEFA Champions League card just sitting there. Next up is Yasin Hussein. And let's see what he gets. Oh, that's a nice one. Marco Reus. You see what I mean about the clip, why picks are acceptable. That clip barely lasts 5 seconds. Like, if I hadn't put the part where he goes to the pack, it would probably be in under 3 seconds. But II Extra with Lewandowski there. That is amazing. And it's so nice to have another team of the season next to him as well. Absolutely sweet. All right, next up is Carlos. And he gets Man of the Match and a team of the... That, see, I like it when player pick packs look like that as well. The orange makes the card stand out so much sweeter. Lewandowski and Man of the Match in the same pack. Sorry, and the Man of the Match in the same pack. Next up is Marcus Akonkwo. And that's a full special one with Werner, Havertz, and Hazard. That's really, really nice. That is Thorgan Hazard, right? Next up is Simon A. Dybala, Javi Martinez. 284 is in there, 83, but that Dybala, obviously, I don't know why I'm fixating on the others, but Dybala, they're making that player pick pack come to life. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. So, next up is Jesse with that Martinez card is absolutely out of this world, guys. Let me know if any of you use them and how does he play. That physical stat overall. Unbelievable. So, guys, have you guys seen the CSL team of the season that was released? The Paulinho, the Hulk, the full... It's almost full Brazilian, but that Hulk... every time he comes out as a team of the season, I always used to buy him. And, yeah, he looks ridiculous even more this year. It's Moody 07 with Ronaldo in there. And, yeah, that is ridiculous from It's Moody. The reason I say It's Moody is because I think I saw he was Arabic. So, in Arabic, it's common to have Moody for Mohammed and stuff like that. So, Jimeno underscore 06. I'm sorry that my voice is really low and maybe annoying. You can mute if you want, but like I said, I'm super tired. But he gets Gomez there. That's very, very nice. You always expected Gomez to have that 99 dribbling and stuff. But yeah, Josh Aspley with a very nice one. Sergio Ramos and Oblak. Ridiculous one. Double feature. Obviously, you're going for that Ramos. But again, if you already have him untradeable, you can always go for the keeper. If you have him tradable, you're definitely not going to, you know, keep Oblak over him. You can just get rid of the other one and sell him. But like I said, in a 5-pack, the most I've seen is 3. And here's the proof. Cruz, Moreno... Thing is, I want people to let me know if they've seen anyone with 4 out of 5 or 5 out of 5. I don't think 5 out of 5 is... It's possible, but I don't think so. I think we might get lucky and see a 4 out of 5. But yeah, let me know. You can send it to me on Instagram. I'll put it down below in the description or on my Twitter. But Kishan here with a triple Werner Hummels. Like, that is a remarkable one. Because that's a 3-piece and all 3 it's in the seasons. That's amazing. Jovi up next. And I'm not going to lie. I had to zoom in there, but that's Gnabry and Neuer. Is because I told you before, when I do the commentary and stuff, it lowers the quality until I've rendered. So I literally couldn't see anything. It was so blurry until I made it full screen. But Jake Lewis featuring with another triple Team of the Season player pick pack. That's remarkable. Gnabry seems to be packed a lot, which is such a usable card, so no one's going to complain. We have three more left to finish this video. We have Kieran Conquest. I love that name. That's an interesting name. And he gets 99 Lewandowski. What a nice pull. Another 99 feature. All right, I think my two obvious favorites are the red player picks, which was the De Bruyne and Van Dijk and the same from the same guy, and the double Messi from the same guy. Nope, getting 99 Team of the Season Ronaldo. Unbelievable. And we're finishing it off the final one, and it's Mr. Josh with double Team of the Seasons again. That's absolutely amazing. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to smash the like button. Stay tuned for tomorrow's video, which will be rewards, and Friday's video, which will be the new Team of the Season. Have a wonderful day. Peace. Subscribe and turn on notifications.